Oh.
Where's Bertie? Wait.
What's that?
She's groaning! She's groaning!
Push! Tuca, push!
Oh, what the fuck kind of surgery is this?
Bertie, I'm so glad you're okay.
Look, I got the growth out. Ta-da!
Speckle, I saw so many strange and wonderful things in there. It was all like a dream. Or was it?
Bebe, give me Burbie.
I think she wants to hold her.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Burbie.
Aww.
Oh, man, Tuca. I am so glad to see you. I've been focusing so much on my career lately, but going through this with you makes me realize what matters most is our connections to each other.
Oh, what's the matter? Baby hungry?
Tuca, I'm trying to express an epiphany about our friendship here.
Baby wants some milk? Yes, baby wants some milk.
Oh, Tuca. Knew there was no way you'd be chill about this.
Bertie, I'm gonna remind you about the fact that I gave birth to you every day of the rest of our lives. I'm gonna call you Bertie.
Can you just let me grow back to my regular size, please?
No way! You're so cute! And leaning on this stroller feels good while I'm recovering from my surgery. Thank you for saving my life, Bertie. I love you.
Aw, I love you too.
Nope. I'm gonna keep nagging you to keep you small. You look like a tree stump, or a mini fridge, or a multi-day fruitcake, or a shaved hedgehog, a micro pig, a toasted shrimp. You look like an ottoman, Bertie.